Hey people of the interweb, I'm Nostalgic Dave, and it is 2 in the morning. I'm smart. Just a second update, kind of to follow up with what I said last time. I was itching and I have no idea why. That is not the update, by the way. So what I'm going to be doing is probably going to just be doing vlogs, stuff like that, until I get Fraps and Bandicam, which are the two I'm gonna start trying to use for the recordings that I do, since basically all the nostalgic stuff that I would plan on doing anyway is being ported over to the newer system. So it's like, whether it's like in remaster or remodel or whatever you want to call it, versions of it, or that you could just legitimately download it. Either way, once I have those and I'm able to do, once I have those set up and I'm able to record with that stuff, it might take a while for me to gather everything I need to do that, but I'm in no rush. Not planning on ever doing YouTube as a job, just kind of as a hobby, if anything, which is why some of these videos, after this one, it might be a spread out point in time before I actually do anything. I don't know. I do want to do some skits though, but I have other things I want to do as well. I just don't know what I'm gonna do. I'll just go with it, and whatever comes up next is what's gonna happen. Anyway, that aside, that's all I think I have to say. So I guess this is the end of this short update video. Again, I'll probably do another vlog later, technically today. Maybe, I don't know. I'll probably do like another iToy with duct tape video, actually, because I like doing those, and I haven't done a third one yet, so I'll probably do that. In any case, thank you guys so much for watching this video, if you're still here. If you want to check out the different playlists of games that I've played thus far, I'll leave a couple links in the description below to different playthroughs. I won't be there off the bat. If you see this directly after I upload it, then it's not there yet. But yeah, it'll get there by probably sometime tomorrow. In any case, again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!